Drew, you...
Ma'am?
She's choking on a $100 bill.
Oh, my God.
Tombstone.
She's too rich for her.
Almost choked to death on an Altoid.
Really? Well, they are curiously strong.
He almost died. Let's go on to one of my favorite games. This is a great game. I love this game. It's called Show-Stopping Number for Wayne, Ryan, and Colin with Laura Hall and Linda Taylor. Somebody from this side of the audience over here, give me a boring place to work. Let's go factory, working at a factory. Now, what's going to happen is Colin and Ryan are going to start a scene as they're working in a factory. Wayne's going to join them later. And when I buzz them, they have to take a break into a big show-stopping musical number using the exact line that they've just said. So you guys are working in a factory. Go at it.
Oh, this is boring.
You know, I thought the Swiss cheese came with holes.
It's not just the cheese. It's everything we make here. We gotta specialize in one thing. We got too many things going here.
Well, what are you talking about? Cheese is our life.
Cheese is our life. I wish I could make it my wife. I take it to bed. We sleep until we're dead. Oh boy, I love cheese.
That's true. I'm tired of poking holes in these things. I'm tired of poking holes in these things. Doesn't ring, ring it ding dings. Didn't get the suggestion, we almost didn't get the hint. Cause Drew almost choked on an Altoid hint. You know what I'm saying?
Not really.
Oh, you're right. This is boring. I wish something would come along that would just brighten up our day. Some change in routine.
What's the odds of that happening?
I don't know.
Hey.
Hello. Hey, who are you? What's going on? Are you exciting?
Mm-hmm.
Is she ever?
Oh, yeah, you're a girl.
Hello, both of you. I am the Hole in Things Fairy.
The Hole in Things Fairy. My dad used to speak about her.
I thought she was only a legend.
No. I travel everywhere putting holes in things and choosing people to be my minions to go along with me and put holes in things.
Hey. This sounds like the escape we've been waiting for.
Hey, why do you put holes in things?
Why?
Yeah, that's what I said. Why?
Because without a hole, where would you be?
Oh, man.
Oh.